That's true. The only thing that separates a homicidal maniac from a pirate is a ship.
And a flag. I love that like that.
Be that as it may, we are also gentlemen.
Oh, it's true. Yes.
Oh, are we exposing our casts as well?
Specific.
Oh, no, he's doing it to him.
Well, let's sing a song.
Let's break the stereotype. We'd like to tell you a story about times that we've been gentlemen. All right? Shall we?
I once knew a lass of fine. She was drunk on barley wine. I've been to sea for months or three. I knew I could make her mine. And the lass was past consent. And we with her we went, and we threw her in bed and rested her head, and we left, because that's what gentlemen do.
A woman has a right to a drink or two without worrying about what you will do. We say yo ho, but we don't say ho, because ho is disrespect for you.
So fair, her beauty beyond compare. She was seeing a lad I knew was bad for her, she didn't care. The lad had up and left, and she came to me and wept. And she seemed distraught, I could take my shot, but I didn't. Because our friendship is important, I respected her boundaries.
Respectable.
Friend zone is a two-way street. We're not just trying to get between the sheets. We say yo-ho, but we don't say ho, cause ho is disrespectful, yo.
I once met a man in port. He was a gambling sort. He wagered his wife on a roll of the dice, but his luck just ran up short. When I went to claim my prize, my advances she denied. And when she refused, I bid her adieu, because no means no, and women aren't objects. No,
we don't say booty, less we're talking about gold. We don't look at chests, less there's treasure holes. With a hat and a feather and a cutlass on her hip, we never say she when we're talking about a ship. We won't make fun of the cause that kind of comment leads to things like body dysmorphia.
There was a lady with a golden eye, and the doctor said she would die. So she emptied her purse to lift the curse, and prayed she'd stay alive. She awoke the very next day, and in the grave she lay. But the scariest part of the story from the start is that I bet you assumed the doctor was a man.
Really? Still?
Yeah. Serious?
In this day and age? It's
15, 13.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're trying to look all surprised.
No, not cool, bro. Get with it.
Still? No, it's not funny. Stop laughing.
Something.
Disappointment.
Women are doctors too, and for a fraction of doubloons. We say yo ho, but we don't say ho,